everybody, it's Jerry here. Pretty rough day on the surf, looking for blues. Hit a few spots, not much going on. So I came out here to relax and do some pier fly rodding at the end of the day. And looks to be some activity, some small fish. Just looking to have some fun and come join me. And let's get out there and let's see what happens. This kind of fishing that I like to call farming. The farm in a spot. But, anyway, let's get fishing. Throwing a variety of flies, but basically the fish I've been getting on mylar minnows and glaucers and epoxy minnows and surf candies. This just seems to be working tonight. There seems to be some kind of bait in the water, some kind of bay anchovy, sulfosides or something like that. So. Of course I always like poking around and seeing what's going on. This is what I'm kind of doing, getting a read on the water, what's going on here. And of course you always hope for the best, but a very enjoyable way to fish. So I'm going to fish a little bit more and let's get out and let's see what happens. This is what I call my shad assassin. Okay, everybody, I am going to be getting out of here. Of course, I am going to work my fly a little bit longer. If I got anything, I'm going to drop it in there, of course. I think the fishing is just going to get better from here on out, I can tell. We're off this moon coming now, and maybe in about 3-4 days we should see some good fishing. This is things are still warming, things will get better. But thanks for watching. Please like, dislike, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And always remember, fish your way. Thanks again for watching. Have a great day.